So if you notice, the entire process of your body is to actually break all the food down that you're consuming to turn it back into water base, right? Once it gets breaking down, turned back into water base, it starts to go through the small intestines, which are there, through the villi right here to pull all the nutrients from the food. You see? So if you're on dialysis, you don't need to be eating solid food. You should not be eating no type of solid food. You should be drinking juices. Now you're gonna ask me, oh, what type of juices am I supposed to be drinking? Okay, simple. You go to the supermarket and you pick up some grapes. Okay? Let's just say you go to the supermarket, right? You ain't find no grapes. You can utilize cantaloupe. If you don't find no grapes, you can utilize cantaloupes, right? Now let's just say, okay, you didn't find any cantaloupes there. What else can you use to actually assist the kidneys in purification? These are called bash pears, okay? Now for anybody out there, if you have gallbladder, if you have stone in your gallbladder, this also heals the gallbladder. You know, and I do find it kind of crazy how it's like a person's gallbladder is like calcified, they got stone in the gallbladder, and you're having these doctors cutting out your gallbladder, bro. But let me show you something. Look at your gallbladder and look at the pear. Do you see that? In fact, when you consume the pears actually cleanse out the calcification out of your gallbladder. You having these doctors taking out your gallbladder just because of the lack of knowledge. See, that's why the Bible says, the lack of knowledge, my people perish.